If you take a borough like Tower Hamlets, one of the worst deprived areas in Britain, being asked to take a cut of £13 million per annum. Now, how on earth do you do that in Tower Hamlets? How do you do it in the other boroughs?
The government is still going to be giving about £3 billion next year in subsidies to housing revenue accounts, much the same as it's spending this year in those subsidies. At the end of the day, it's for each council to decide what rent it's going to charge its tenants next year. The more efficient ones will be able to have lower rents than the less efficient.